I'm still pissed about this one. This punk-ass plug ran out on a contract with us, and now he's sitting tight in an underground IAA facility, cutting a better deal. Think he can't no one touch him? Well, we about to do a whole lot more than that. But we need to find a way in first. I bet we can get there through the subways, but we need some schematics of the system, and we need to get eyes on the access point. First up, head on over to the water company and find the plans. Address should be with you now.
Security, water company security, not IAA security. But you better be ready for a fight anyway. Or you could try stealing one of their trucks. They'll probably just let you in. Either way, send me a picture of the schematics once you find them.
What an asshole.
Thank you.
is under the IAA building. But you're gonna have to get down there and narrow it down. Look for one with some security on it. Camera, keypad, you know the kinds of things. Find it and send me a picture. Here's the location of the subway entrance. Okay, we're good. In the right place, high security, shady as shit. That's gotta be the door we're looking for. Now just get out before someone sees you.
What up, though? Pinch yourself, because this shit is really happening. We know where these IAA motherfuckers live, and soon enough, we're gonna pull up there in some badass motherfucker ride. Come on, y'all, let's go.
To the motherfucking IAA in our pockets. That's some big boy shit, y'all.
All right, listen to me. The IAA is a lot like the VIP section. It's one thing to know where the door is, but it's another thing to walk through it. We need to get a security pass, and they don't sell that shit in 24/7. We gotta get one off an agent. I made some calls, and it sounds like we in luck. There's a meet going on between some IAA dude and the LS Triads at some small town airstrip. I gotta pick up the agent on the way now. If you get in there and blast who you gotta blast, it'll look just like the meet went south. Should be all the cover we need. Here's the location. Let's go!
Pay attention. Let me walk you through this one last time. We bust up into the IAA, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here. You coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Here we go.
Well, there goes the element of surprise, y'all. This gonna be a hard fight. The interrogation cell's upstairs. Soon as you find that dealer, you call K, all right? Soon as you find this guy, you get Kay on the phone. You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call K, all right?
Hey, what's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on the motherfucking speaker.
Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What'd it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. Now get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognizes how serious this is. You gonna lie to me again? You're lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forgets your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, there's K calling. How'd it go, babe?
What up, though? We got this food tripping.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'ma stay on the line with y'all.
Aha, cool. Now, it should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you rate the fucking IAA.
Buckle up, yo. Get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. Hey, K, so this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard it's daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
All right, but when you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now.
You got it? Who just leave this shit lying around like that?
Someone who's gonna get the IAA all up his ass. Now get up here to the meet. Let's get ourselves paid so I can get the fuck out of this party. Can we hurry up out there? You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her, though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard work, and you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers.